On a freezing January day in 1649, the executioner's axe ended the reign and the life of King Charles I. It was the final melancholy episode in one of Britain's saddest stories. Sent to his death by a parliament weary of his duplicity, the king met his end with dignity and courage. Behind him, he left a kingdom still scarred and divided by the English civil wars. During the early years of the 17th century, the quiet shires and peaceful towns of England enjoyed a long period of peace that was finally shattered by the unparalleled conflict that burst fully into life during 1642. That unhappy time has become known as the English Civil Wars. Even though the tumultuous events also involved Ireland, Scotland, and Wales. Ultimately, no corner of the British Isles was left untouched by a bloody and tragic war that set brother against brother and father against son.